time it rains, and it's from heaven.
Shoo-be-doo-be.
Don't you know each cloud contains banners from heaven?
Shoo-be-doo-be.
You'll find your fortune falling all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is up, upside down, and trade them for a package of sunshine and ravioli.
Macaroni.
If you want the things you love, you must have a pizzaoli, baby. And when you hear thunder, don't run under a tree. There'll be pennies from heaven for you and me. Now come over here, boy, Sam. And every time it rains, it rains. And don't you know it's crocodiles? Every time it rains, it rains.
Mr. Goble, we've been looking all over for you. Do you know why we've been looking all over for Mr. Goble? Where's Mr. Goble going? He's got to go on the roof because our Armstrong Eagles raised $8,000 already. Actually, more than that.
That's good.
So, at $8,000, Mr. Goble agreed to get locked on the roof. And there's none other but a great roof expert in Mr. Robinson.
Will lock him up good.
You'll lock him up on the roof. I'm sorry, Mr. Goble. We love you, but we'll miss you while you're on the roof.
Stood approximately $500 short on the last day of school. I really, really didn't think you'd take me up on it, but I was asking that we could raise just about that much money and then go easy on Mr. Howe and not have to duct tape me to the wall. And students, thank you. Thank you for thinking of me, bringing in so much money, and then making sure I didn't have to pay up and get duct taped to the wall. That was extremely nice of you. Well, you know the real story. We did put it out on Facebook and also on our teleparent, letting parents know just how very close we were to hitting our goal and asking if, by chance, is there anyone else out there who might be able to do a donation or two more to get us up to that $500. Our Armstrong parents came through in an enormous way. I was so touched to see not only $500 more come in the next morning, the last day of school, but another $1,500, bringing our grand total to $11,000, all of which stays right here at Armstrong and goes towards the iPads and the other programs that we want to maintain here at the school. Thank you, students. Thank you, parents. What a wonderful fundraiser and what a wonderful way to end our school year. And yes, I did have to pay up and was duct taped to the pole outside. Take a look.
Do you really want it? Do you really want it?
How are you going to get out of this booster house? Just keep trying.
Have you